Hello everybody, D Courtmaster here, and today I went to Goodwill and I saw these. And I actually liked them. I thought they were cute. So first of all, what are these? These are the Philips USB powered color changing snowman. These are both Philips. This is the little penguin. And I've got them for $2 at Goodwill. I just had them, I don't know why. But I saw the years, and this one's a... Let's see if you can see. A little focus. It's not gonna focus. Open focused. It's a 2011. And this one is a... 2017. I'm not sure where these were sold. I think Target... I don't know, Target, I always see Philip brand decorations at Target, so I'm pretty sure it's from Target, I'm not sure. But we're only going to be focusing on one for this video, so right now we're going to do the snowman. And I did open up the box, so I didn't take them out, and this one seemed like it was new, it's just that the box is beat up, I'm not sure. So we're just going to focus on snowman right now, for this video, and then I'm going to do another one. Okay, so let's open it. There it is. I do have two adapters because I am going to make these penguin video after this one. Anyway. Alright. So here it is. These are USB powered. Nice little USB cable. It's clear. Oh, damn. Little penguin. Little snowman. That's cute. Very cute. These are desktop. So let me plug this into the brick. I am using my LED light strips for, you know, some studio lighting, even though this is actually just my bed. Oh, damn, hold on. I can't get it plugged in like that. Okay. There we go. Plugged in. Now we gotta plug it in to here. And bam! Look at that. By the way, I tried to find this one online, and it doesn't appear. Like, I scanned the barcode, and it doesn't appear. And it gives me the item number and everything, but I can't find it online. I need y'all's opinion. Is this rare or not? I think it is, but I'm not sure because I did find the penguin. But oh well, look at that. So cool. It does have the one. It has one little LED. But yeah. It's cool. Definitely gonna use these for Christmas. So cute. It's so small too. I like them. Like them a lot. I like the face. And I like this carrot. So it has so much detail. But and little scarf, little hat. Oh well. So cute though. Oh well. So yeah, this is the snowman, the Philips color changing snowman. But look at the price at retail. Well, of course I got it for $2, but the price. Retail though in the stores. $6.99, $7 for this little guy. Seems a little bit pricey. But honestly, I would spend $7 for this. It's like crystally. Like this crystal plastic. It's like pieces of plastic melted together. I don't know. But I like it a lot. Alright, let's unplug it. Okay, fades away. So yeah, this is the little USB powered color changing snowman by Philips. Alright, please subscribe, like and subscribe, make my channel grow. Don't worry, inflatable videos. Hopefully they'll be coming soon. Homemade ones. See ya.